hours long, but please read it all the way through because it contains really important information about PTX. First of all, for those of you leaving Thursday morning, we will be meeting at 8:30 a.m. at the Church Activity Center parking lot. There's very useful information. I did not know that.
Just today.
5:59 p.m. It is best if you can catch a ride with someone or get dropped off so that you will not need to leave a car at church. I will provide kolaches and donuts for breakfast. But if you want anything else for breakfast, please bring it yourself. This is really long. In regards to what to bring to the retreat, there was a list provided in your registration packet. I actually didn't get a registration packet, so I didn't get this list. But I have to get Ivan to send it to me. They have also set that file.
Nothing.
And there's a list on the third page of the file. In addition to that list, there are some other things you should bring.
Yeah, get
this. A bag to carry your stuff in during the retreat. Call us and the Dallas people will provide you with one.
What?
Yeah, they decided that it's a bad one.
Everyone else, Dallas is not providing a bag.
Yeah.
Well, we didn't even make a bag. You're not getting a bag.
Huh?
But that's you're not getting a bag, right?
Yeah. Just a little bit.
Now I will buy the drinks, but we need to bring our own reusable water bottles. Sleeping bag or bed sheets to cover the mattress. A blanket.
Because wait, did you drink the water bottle more?
A water bottle.
Yeah. So
what are we paying for? I thought this was a
blanket.
And now it's cold to host in this year.
Wait, did we get water bottles last year? Or
I know that one. Enough money to cover for Thursday lunch and Sunday lunch, and any snacks and drinks you may want to buy on the road, but don't bring too much. I'd rather you bring less and have to borrow money from me.
You can always pay me back later.
Claire.
The dress code is casual, so feel free to wear two t-shirts every day. PTS will provide a t-shirt, which you will all wear on Sunday. There will be some time for swimming, so you can bring some food.
Yeah? Huh? What? What? Yeah, it was like 150. Yeah, it was 135 early.
Also attached are the rules for CCS. Please read the rules carefully. Most people, please note that no electronic devices are allowed at CCS, including iPods and cell phones. I don't mind suggesting.
Okay, see, I think that's crap. Because they said last year, the board president.
What?
Oh, the board president
was too big to
say. No,
the board president was too big to say.
I think it's crap.
Okay.
Yeah. I didn't even crack and I know it. But if you get caught with a cell phone or an iPod, it will be taken up.
What about cameras? All right.
There's always a chance of losing your stuff at PCS because everyone's bringing so much stuff thinking it lost. Apparently, Claire is a great cell phone because if anybody needs to make an emergency call, they can use Claire's cell phone.
A little too strong. Okay.
If you are 19 and older, I already sent you an email about self-defense training. Please make sure you take the testing by tomorrow. It only takes 5 to 10 minutes to complete.
Oh, I thought you fell.
You also know that you're supposed to be in. It is a clear place for the child.
What? Full frontal. So if like a guy has like a PS3, he's a molester. Tedman.
CCX rules. No iPods or any other audio devices are allowed. No cell phones are allowed. Leaving the premises is prohibited. Girls are not allowed in boys' dorms, and boys are not allowed in girls' dorms at any time. No cussing, no stealing, no inappropriate touching, with capital letters. No fighting, verbal assaults are prohibited. No defacing camp property.
Verbal assault?
No sleeping in. I think some of this might also be like the hard and white rule too.
What?